finding feathers on a house cat.
You already know what it is.
I'm searching for a needle in a haystack. Guess I'll just keep on
walking. Yeah. Disturbing news, you know what I'm saying? This block, you know, girlfriends, wifey, all this kind of other things, family, everything, you know what I'm saying? Listen up, yo. Yo, listen, okay, here we go, I'm back as 8-man. Wasn't gonna do it, but I heard they talking shit again. I ain't really gonna put out the names out, cause I ain't hear this shit come out of their mouth. But I'm gonna say shit that's gonna make you think. If it addresses you, then you probably flip. Now listen, this is just a couple stuff that I heard not so long ago. I can't keep my mouth shut. I heard my best friend didn't really like my wife. Never really believed that rumor, so alright. Come on, you can see in the picture that we tight. We like brothers, plus he never show no type of sign, right? Well, whatever, let's get back to reality. I could tell you a couple rumors I heard about me. And I know this cause my wifey told me. She told me I heard that you playing me. She was told by some nigga who heard it from some bitches. Not spreading that and feeling, cause I know she told them snitches. They just trying to break us up just so they can get with us. I'm used to the jealousy, it ain't no problem, see. But her problem, it kinda is. The reason is because you all up in my business. Listen, bitch, just give it up. Listen, chicken head, forget it, I had enough. Here's a quick full story bar. My best friend's boyfriend was talking to her girlfriend on the car. Talking as friend, but look disrespectful, y'all. They all went to my cousin's crib. She was caught blocking hard. Y'all wanna know her name? Well, it sounds like law. Now replace the L with a J. Yup, that's a name. Ain't even have to say her name. This ain't a game. 8-man got older, but shit, I'm the same. Don't complain to me saying, what's wrong with me, bitch? What's wrong with you? Ain't no lie, I spit the truth. There's always something new, and you know I'm a truth teller. My wife's name's Beat, won't replace her for acapella. So when she stop, of course I stop my flow. Let me double dutch in. And here we go, I ain't finished, don't get left behind. Keep walking with me, cause I still hear the people talking. Okay, I'm just gonna stop right now. No, no, matter of fact, there's more to say. I keep getting these calls. People keep calling me and telling me news. Yo, I just be writing, erasing, and writing again. This is crazy. Sometimes I don't even feel like writing and just spitting things like this. Listen. Yo, let me tell all my niggas out there with their wifey that these girls nowadays are kind of grimy. Fuck it, they are. Cause when you call, don't leave no crying messages. They use it for advantage, kid. Like tell their girlfriends, listen to this. I know this cause I experienced it. Well, and I really didn't hear it from her, really. I wasn't there when it happened, but still feel like she dissed me. But it's cool. Everybody learn from their mistakes. A mistake will be me leaving 5-8. Wish that will never happen, so stop the clapping. Just relax, man. This block is 8-man. I have no more to say to them. Yes, I does. Here it go. Wait a minute, close the door. Now let me put my fitted low. I'm warm now, about to get hot. I'm on the road. Now back to the people. Let me kick my 8th flow. Here it go. Yo, I hear the talking shit without knowing shit. Now listen to this. Some nigga out in Chevrolet talking nonsense, talking shit, man, about my cousin Rat Man. Replace the R with a G, now he's the Gat Man. So relax, man, before he lay your nigga out, man. I was told they set for 8-man too. Couple days later, they telling me that wasn't said. So what's the truth? Blood is thicker than water, right? Well, one blood is telling me this, the other one is telling me that. So which one is the fact? I really don't know what they starting. All I have to say is we grown, so stop the talking. I'ma keep talking with this beat right here. 5-8 the block, running the streets this year. Y'all got nothing to lose. If you do, then where is the proof? Yeah, that's what I thought, you fool. Fuck the beat, the vocals is making you groove. So nigga, just move. I hear the people talking. And you ain't hard to find. Nah, you ain't. Anyways, man. What I gotta say? Just keep up, man. You catch me if you can, B. 8-man, motherfuckers, yeah. 5-8 the block in the building. 5-8 the block in the building. 5-8 the block in the building. 5-8 the block. 5-8 the block. activate the block.